wake up.
You guys are the hardest working people I know, and I'm just really blessed to be a part of this. You guys have taught me so much, inspired me so much.
Say hi.
Hi.
Boom. Say hi.
Yo. Are there like different colors?
Essentially, everyone wants to win. But why do you want to win? This is the Olympics of hip-hop dance, right? So the why just can't be, I just want to wear a costume and get a gold medal. You know what I'm saying? It has to be, I want to change people's lives. I want to be a part of an experience and a legacy. And we always say train like legends. It's like, it's becoming legendary. Being on that podium, you become legendary. You just don't become something like, I cut my grass yesterday. Or it's not like a chore. It's a dream. It's a goal. You have to be inspired to be on that stage, and you have to inspire people being on that stage as well.
on that dock when I be drinking, we gon' violate this vibe. Yes, because you don't hand you the fuck. What they y'all do? What? If you
here with Elektro Lights. How does it feel to place first place?
Big old shout out and congratulations to Elektro Lights.
About this season's winners is I didn't expect a crew from a small town to really pull a David and Goliath. You know, I thought they were good when I first saw them, but they absolutely evolved over the course of the season and really went from good to great.
You guys proved that underdogs can become top dogs, man, if you never give up. And yo, you guys never gave up, so that means you win the $100,000 grand prize and the ABDC trophy.
Shabby, you talk my kiss. You say you can snap my face. You say you go mark my face. Today you go smell my face. Okay, the girl is fat. You say she's feeling your swag. My belly is looking like that. Because I'm killing the shot.
Yeah, I got something. I need to be the phone, don't you? You need to have something. You want to have a bad phone, don't you? You want to have a bad ticket, 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 ticket. You want to have a bad ticket. Oh yeah, take it worse. Take it.
We all be.
We all be.
Say it loud, say it proud.
Say it like loving.
One, two, three.
Electro! Play!
Hey, Electro fam. It's Nico here. I just wanted to say I'm so grateful to have you guys as part of this family. I appreciate all the hard work, everything you sacrificed to be part of this family, and everything you guys have done for us. And I'm just so proud, win or lose, I couldn't be happier. You guys are the hardest working people I know, and I'm just really blessed to be a part of this. You guys have taught me so much, inspired me so much, and let's keep fighting, let's keep going. Thank you guys for everything. I can't say it enough.